Sie werden nicht weit kommen. Selbstverständlich möchte ich gerne befördert werden. Nein, natürlich nicht. Aber sie ist schwanger. Und das will ich nicht. Ja, mehr als alles auf der Welt. Zwei. Ein Mädchen und ein Junge. Das bedeutet mir alles, Herr Oberstgruppenführer. Nein, das wäre mein Ende. Ich werde mein Bestes tun, Herr Oberstgruppenführer. Wir werden uns sofort darum kümmern. Wir tun alles, was in unserer Macht steht. Und wenn wir versagen sollten, was wir selbstverständlich nicht werden, übernehme ich persönlich die volle Verantwortung dafür. Jawohl.
Find the king!
fair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am? It would serve you well if you stop what you are doing and delete me! You. Warum hörst du nicht, du Schwachkopf?
craziest bunch of guards the world has ever seen.
Wir sind diejenigen, Thank you. Es gibt ein Haus in Neu-Berlin, man nennt es Haus Abendrot. Es war der Ruin vieler guter Jungs, von mir, mein Gott, litt ich Not. Hätt ich meinem Anführer zugehört, ich wäre heute daheim. War jung und dumm, war ein armer Jung, auf dem Nachweg geführt und gemein.
did the right thing, didn't you? Sometimes it's hard to know what is right. But what you did was a good thing. This I know.
Tekla, why aren't you asleep?
I try not to sleep. No telling if I'll ever wake up. Let me ask you something. He will not understand. Where do you go when you lose consciousness? Why even bother?
What?
Surprise, surprise. You have a brain. The brain is a biological computational device running an electrochemical process. Your consciousness is an emergent property of said process. blank face like that of a baby. In other words, you are your electrochemical process. Fundamentally, you have the experience of a continuous existence. You are you at this point in time, the same you as you were in the past, and you have a sensation of riding along this continuum of being you into the future. Do you follow me? Doesn't look like it. Continuing. On occasion, the brain may be subjected to trauma, temporarily discontinuing the electrochemical process, such as a boxer being knocked out. As this occurs, the brain is no longer running its electrochemical consciousness-generating process. Hence, consciousness is lost. You lose consciousness. Pay attention now. At this point in time, your consciousness, all that is you, your continuum of being you, has ceased to exist in the physical world. Now, moments later, the electrochemical process may start up again, allowing consciousness to emerge out of the information stored in the brain. But I wonder, where are you in the meantime? It's too stupid. Must we not assume that at the point when consciousness is lost, the person dies? If a new consciousness appears or not in the same brain is entirely inconsequential to the dead consciousness. The new consciousness is simply a new person. Because it emerges from the same brain, it has access to all the memories and cognitive structures as the dead consciousness, so it thinks it is the same person, but in actuality, it is just an imposter, inheriting the body and brain from the previous, now dead inhabitants. Yes, like talking to a child.
What about the soul?
Soul. I knew he was stupid. There's no such thing as a soul. We are machines of biology, nothing more, nothing less. Idiot! The soul, simply a pointless concept dreamt up by priests and fairy tale men. You're an anomaly, you. An outlier, useless. A laughing anus is what you are. To make of you, I do not know. Are you here to help me?
You seem beyond help. What are you working on?
Gathering data. Nazi activity. Behavioral patterns. Ours. Theirs. Doing the math. Developing predictions. Where are they allocating resources? Where will they strike next? And after that, what are the larger trends triggering their actions? Figure out what choices they will make before they make them.
You talk as if the future is inevitable, as if all our choices have already been made.
You think there is such a thing as free will? You know so little of the world. You want to be the captain of your fate, do you? This fight, you will lose. You cannot go to war against physics.
My actions are my own. I know that much.
All phenomena in the physical world follow the simple rule of cause and effect. Your brain is no exception to the rule. Know the causes, you can predict the effects. The same is true for everything.
So what's with the arsenal?
Preparing for the end. I know where my road leads, and I intend to take as many Nazis with me as I can muster.
You have any experience with firearms?
Will you teach me?
the ground. Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember, you are innocent. Sacred space. Wait, what?
Hello, Mark. Thanks ever so much for the new socks. They're right warm and a snug fit.
Yeah, I'm doing well.
I'm in your house, General. Is this the day?